Jack's Bay Beach in St. Croix is an amazing beach, but to get there, you're gonna have to hike. So we parked in the parking lot and we hiked the 1.2 miles to get to Jack's Bay Beach. Along the way, you're on this preserve and you're gonna pass Isaac's Bay Beach. So you'll see the entrance to Isaac's Bay Beach, you just keep going. You're gonna follow this trail. It's gonna take you up a steep hill. If you look back, you'll see Isaac's Bay. And once you get over this hill, you'll see Jack's Bay. There's some signs along the way to let you know you're going the right way. And just when you think you're not gonna make it, there's a sign to Jack's Bay. You're gonna veer off to the left on the trail and you'll know that you're at the right place when you see this big red pavilion. You'll go through the pavilion and this is the entrance to the beach. So about halfway through the beach, the seaweed got really thick. The water wasn't as clear. But as you get through the middle of the beach and get towards the end, it's totally worth it. You can see as we get to the end, the seaweed clears up. It's beautiful soft sand. The water's crystal clear. So as you can see, this is a really remote beach, but it's beautiful. And I felt like we had it all to ourselves and we really enjoyed Jack's Bay Beach.